On Wednesday, Bolivia's President Luis Arce arrived in Mexico to pay an official presidential visit and to comply with a formal invitation from President Andrés Manuel López Obrador. According to Arce's Twitter account, Rising Post, the presidential visit's agenda includes several topics such as the pandemic, scientific technical cooperation, trade, investment, consular cooperation, facilities for Bolivian citizens, foreign debt relief, and the importance of Caribbean and Latin American state community for the integration of the region. On March 25th, the Bolivian head of state is invited to participate in the Day of the Victory of Chacamputum in the municipality of Champotán, Campeche, an important event that pays homage to the indigenous peoples of Mexico.